All right, down here checking out a new area, seeing if there's any signs of anything peculiar or not. Not a lot so far, but it is a pretty place. Ground disturbances, I don't know if it's probably from armadillos. A dry wash. Can't go too far because it's gonna get dark on me pretty soon. This is quite a bit easier walking than up this way. There's a hole there for that one, so. But this piling up here looks is kind of interesting. Dead fall there. Oh. This is kind of intriguing. I'll keep an eye out. I can see where the tree came down. Big boy come off from right up there. Really big live oaks. See, that's still got some life to it. So that's a pretty good snap. Another one down below. Right now. tons of deadfall. It's makes it a little bit more difficult. Just looking for the out of place. What doesn't make sense? Looks like I got a fence line that goes into some kind of water over here. I found this place off of a topo map. I just heard something in that water. I can see ripples. Let me go back up this way. See if I can. See what that was. It was pretty odd. I'm definitely not being stealthy in any way. Not that you can sneak up on Sasquatch anyway, but what was that noise? It was something with a little weight to it for sure. Strange color green. I wouldn't want to be in there. I still hear something in there. If it was a cow, Which I think there are some that graze through here. I would have seen it get out. I should see it from where I'm at now. I'm gonna just sit and listen for a bit before I go through this fence. It heard me. That's why I heard it. I'm gonna come back.